We are standing just outside the Queen Elizabeth Planetarium. The City of Edmonton has been working on the restoration of this building, and today they are lowering the 8 panels of the dome and putting them in place. Queen Elizabeth Planetarium was the first opened public planetarium in all of Canada. It remained open until 1983. So the City of Edmonton really saw that as an opportunity to restore this building and make it a historical site for the future.